Hey YouTube, it's your homeboy, Seth Martial Arts Fitness. We are doing a combo workout today. We're not going to do any, I'm not going to teach it, I'm just going to do it. You can just follow along. If you know already how to do the combos and everything into the training, just follow along. Outside training today, since it is nice out, I wanted to get some fresh air and everything. So like I said, let's do some combo training and the ancient weapons of ninja. And basically these are ninja weapons. They're not really karate weapons. They are, but it's just that a lot of people tend to see think these are ninja weapons. Well, technically they are, but really technically they're ancient Japanese weapons known as commas. They were good for right, man, ground picking, for gardening. These are basically with gardening tools at the time. And so pretty much we're gonna work out in with these. Please like, subscribe down below on this video. We are doing a comma workout. I hope you just follow along and enjoy this workout. Hope you can just, you know, if you don't have commas, you can get two sticks out in the yard, still do the workout with the sticks, and just follow along freely. Basically, this is just a basic workout tonight. Something light, something easy, something going. Get the blood flowing. I've been sitting around all day, kind of, doing nothing. So, there you have it. Just doing some common work in this video. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 6 7 8 9 10 18. 19. 20. 21. Other side. 6 7 8 14 15 16 18 19 9. Thirteen. 14.